this is what historically water follows.
How much does this hold?
170,000 pounds.
So what do we have here?
This is polymer that we use to
just to dewater.
Yeah.
This is the polymer that had the problem when we had the high chloride. We played around with different types of polymer during that period. We even, this is an anionic polymer.
So again, the percent inside here is 2%?
It's probably around 30%.
Or 30%.
That's off the delta press, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, we're going to go off that.